No, we didn't, Jerry. We've been down this road before. I've been in Oakland, and I was in Chicago before when we tried to get a major league franchise. And my predecessor, Dick Butler, before that, there was some excitement many years before that. We weren't too excited about it, and as you can see, nothing has developed.
It seems that perhaps in August, when they have the next meeting, the clubs might be standing in line to come here. Who would be, and who would be your choice?
Well, Jerry, we actually, at this time, we wouldn't care which club. Preferably, we'd like to have Cleveland down here, but I have nothing against Washington or the White Sox or San Diego or anyone else. This area deserves Major League ball, and I think within the near future, and I'd almost be willing to say that next year we're going to have a ball club.
How would the Spurs attendance compare, say, with Cleveland or San Diego?
Well, at the present time, our average is 3,202. And that takes in April, May, and June, which the first 3 months of the season, we don't really draw a great deal of people because school is going on. Our biggest months are July and August, and our big promotions are coming on now in July and August. Getting back to the question, of course, Cleveland is averaging just 7,300 a game, and San Diego is doing approximately the same. The White Sox have picked up some, and of course, Washington is only drawing about 8,000. So in comparison with double-A ball and the triple-A ball, we're doing quite well here.